The Special English Division began in 1959 as an experiment to communicate with non-native English speakers slowly and simply.
And that's the VOA Special English.
The experiment was a success, and in 2013, Special English became Learning English. Today, we have loyal teachers and students from all over the world. Our interview show, Talk to Us, brings some of them together to practice their English speaking skills.
Voice of America helped me to keep my mind busy.
Our video series, Let's Learn English, is a popular learning tool. Lê Văn Cường and his family from Vietnam have their own special way of using it to learn English.
City politicians in Big Town are using
city money to have a party on the cruise ships. They're taking money from the children.
Oh, no, Anna, you cannot say you're angry because this is the news.
What can I do now, Miss Weaver? Take out my feelings, put them here on the new desk?
Yes, now you got it.
I was looking for many ways to learn English. So when I found VOA, I said, this is the page I was looking for, a web page not having ads. This is a huge benefit. VOA content, particularly its articles, has been helping me not only to improve my English, but to increase my knowledge in many areas.
I love VOA. I started listening to VOA back in 1997, especially English. I keep learning. Then after a few years, I was a little busy. I could not join. Thanks to lockdown and COVID, I rejoined the VOA. And in this way, I'm connected and still listening for more years to come.
And right now, I can speak with more confidence.
And I love you so much.
I listen every podcast daily. I have finished American presidency 4 times. I have a brain now to speak English. I can speak English everywhere.
I need to speak better English. When pandemic began, well, she made me to know you, to enjoy your voice. And it was very, very good for me. It was a new life for me.
Now, VOA is important to us, teaching us English and, in my opinion, fighting misinformation, fake news, especially at this time of the pandemic, with trust information. So, thanks, VOA. All the best.
We have it there. It is up to you if you take it or not.
Thank you, VOA. And your happy 80th anniversary, and celebrating anniversary.